Here on this site, we're building the first 3D concrete printed home in the state of Virginia. We were lucky enough to receive a grant from Virginia Housing that would allow us to demonstrate an innovation in practice in the field. And so we partnered with a group out of Iowa called Alquist 3D and a local general contractor named RMT Construction. And together we're commercializing a new innovative process into the market, and that's 3D printing. If you look at the rest of the world, many build with masonry, in fact, a majority of it. And this is going to be a lot like what you would have with a masonry home or a brick home in terms of its durability, its quality. This is something that's highly customizable. It has the ability to have any kind of finish you want. If you don't like concrete on the inside, you can do many other types of finishes, but it's very durable on the outside as well. I would really compare it to if you had a brick home, except this time it's going to be concrete. Some people might like the pattern that you have from printing. Some people might not, so we would actually cover that pattern up with some kind of a coating, a skim coating. Graduate students are helping us with measuring the house in terms of its performance after it's built. They've been helping us from the beginning with planning how the house would be designed and how it would be highly efficient in terms of energy. They're helping us with understanding the costs and the process and the schedule, all of that. So we've been working with graduate students from the beginning to help plan this house and make it happen. In the United States, we've always had a lot of access to wood, less so now, and certainly less so in the West. You have areas of the country where a concrete house makes a lot of sense, like Northern California or parts of California where you have fires. I think you're gonna see more and more, especially from the code side of things, that is great for building in dense populations where you have people right up against each other and you wanna protect for fire and sound and you wanna have high durability. We're going to see more and more of this kind of construction.